we are able to transfer digitally the feeling, the experience of touch. How do you do that? Well, as humans, when you're talking about skin deep feeling, we can touch an object or interact by shaking hands and feel that through our skin as well as our joints. And that is two separate forces. And with our story, we're able to decouple that, therefore simulate touch of feeling and send it digitally.
Sori is composed of two parts. Cutaneous rendering part can control the contact area, which means it can control how much your fingertip touches. Second part is kinesthetic rendering part. What it does is controlling the stiffness, which means it can control how much force you feel through your joint.
Softness sensation is very crucial for the survival of both humans and animals. We use this sensation to understand the ripeness of an avocado, for example, or to understand the tumorous tissues by medical palpation. With this technology also can be used in a teleoperation, for example, space technologies or deep ocean exploration. This allows us to feel the objects that we cannot reach. The softness I feel on my fingertip is not the same softness you feel because of the different fingertip parameters. So by including the different shapes of the fingertip and the stiffness on the fingertip, we can customize this softness cues on the specific fingertip. This is about how can we transfer the softness information captured by a robot or a sensor or a human to an actual user.
Sori is a very special origami robot because it is a hybrid of the soft materials as well as a more rigid material on the bottom. This allows us to really emulate and quantify what we are doing in terms of a contact experience.